Sometimes I wish that I could freeze the picture and save it from